Hi, I'm Jason Morrell, and in this very quick video, I'm going to show you how to go from ordinary text here to multi-level numbered text, but in particular starting at 0 rather than 1. How do we do that? If you find this video useful, you'll find some downloadable resources in the description below. So let's maximize this first window here. The text is already highlighted, so I'm going to go to the multi-level numbered icon here and define new multi-level list. Now I'm just going to rebuild it very quickly. So on level 1, let's wipe out what's there. And I just need a simple 1-2-3 styled system for the first level. For level 2 is dependent on level 1. So firstly, let's wipe out what's there. Include the level number from level 1, followed by a dot. And then the number style for this level is 1-2-3. And that's it for the second level. But the key point of this video is to start at 0. So there's a start at figure over there, which you can either set to 0 or any other figure, depending on your purpose. But in this case, that's going to do the job. We then click OK. Everything starts off at level 1, because nothing's been indented yet or lowered yet. So we just simply select the text there and either press Tab, or you can click your indent, or if we had a style attached to it, you could choose one of the heading styles at the top here. But any of those methods, you can see that on level 2, it's starting at 0, not 1. That's the video. I told you it was short. If this video helped you, please share in the comments beneath. Always appreciated. Thank you.